Second question, that is the spot the odd one, spot the odd one out of the following structures with reference to the MLR reproductive system. So here we'll having retitestes, epididymis, a vas efferentia and an anchymus. So here we'll having the odd one will means here the retitestes. What is retitestes? Means a network of tubules present in seminiferous tubules where they are present in a male reproductive system. And also here epididymis. Epididymis, so in the male it is presenting. And also here epididymis. Epididymis, it is a cap-like structure present above the seminiferous tubules where they are helpful for temporarily these two. Where they temporarily the storage of the sperms are storing is taken place, temporarily storage of the sperms that are called as an epididymis. It is also present in a male reproductive system. And vas deferentia. Here vas deferentia means it is a tube-like structure which carries the sperms from an epididymis into the penis. Through the penis, here through the penis, they are from epididymis, it carries the sperm into the penis or ejaculatory duct. So that is called as a vas efferentia. And the fourth one is ischemic. Ischemic means it is a narrow tube which is present in the oviduct. That is in female reproductive system where it is very close to the uterus. It is a narrow tube which is connected with oviduct and very close, it is connected to the very close to the an uterus region. So it is present in a female reproductive system. It is present in a female reproductive. It is present in a female reproductive system. So here out of these, which one is odd one means here the ichimus is the odd one. Why means remaining three are presenting in the male reproductive system. So here ichimus, it is presenting in the near, it is connected to the oviduct and it is very close to the uterus. So such region is called as ichimus. So it is an odd one. It is an odd one. That means odd means here differing to the other male reproductive. It is consisting to the female reproductive system. So rest of the three are a male reproductive, the parts present in male reproductive system. And here odd one is ichimus is the an odd one which is presenting in the female reproductive system. So this is the second